say a couple of words. Firstly, more importantly, for us, it's a celebration. It's this opportunity that Luis gave us to be here, to bring this strange artifacts. It's a celebration of the collaborations, because Veronica and myself were one of the studio about almost exactly 10 years ago. Scott, Paul, and myself, Veronica, we had a dialogue which involved his position properly, also here properly, a great sculptor and professor. And we had a very informal conversation, like we know each other. And that developed into all of this stuff. And I'm very happy also to say that Pablo Feraco and Mariano Zunino have joined us many times. Also, with Scott, challenge the musicians by presenting artifacts that they can play on their concerts, and also entice them with performance. It's always interesting to see what happens live, how the musicians actually elevate the game. We just want to create some, we create the opportunities for them to actually create art. That's what we do. But it's fun. And I want to leave a big hug with Scott.